our spatial considerations because my reach kind of outreached my grasp, and I see 600 people in here, but I've got to tell you, you can't put 300 chairs. So what we're doing tonight in many cases is what's called FHB, which is Family Holdback. I got a lot of friends standing around the walls. So thank you all for coming. This is a wonderful fundraiser for Ham, our health friends for us musicians, and Sweet Home New Orleans, which is a similar group down in New Orleans, takes care of musicians. There's a table over there with more information about it. There's a silent auction happening over there, and it closes at 9 o'clock. At 9 o'clock, we're doing two silent auctions, one for each show, so you have to check out and get out. And we're going to make, I think, $125,000. Everything we make can go to Ham and Sweet Home New Orleans, because everybody that's working is working for nothing. Our volunteers, the musicians are here giving their time. And my band has worked really, really hard.
Look at this, the band here. Wait.
Well, I have this other thing about you don't have a musician to play a benefit for musicians, and then don't pay the musician. But we have wonderful hands over here, some little friends. All the hearts are cut out by my domino playing girls. People give us blues and cookies, and we make brownies and everything. So, with no more ado than that, I would like to introduce also one other thing. To have this show tonight is to have Angela and Ann Barton as singers. So this night, this whole thing goes out to Clifford. And here is Sugar Bear to Boogie-woogie.